disease actually happened in US. US security system was being threatened by global terrorism and extremist group through the use of internet. The problem was US didn't find the solution to this threat from the source where the threat came through internet.
The solution of the case is a research of the University of the Arizona with the support from the Department of Homeland Security and the other agency have developed weapon mining methodology to find and analyze website operated by domestic extremists in order to learn about this group through their use of the internet. Extremist group use the internet to communicate, to access private messages, and to raise money online.
This is the result from the case and the solution. The result is research have identified 1970 website of US extremists and hate groups. Oftentimes, the links between these communities do not necessarily present any cooperation between them.
After finding numerous links between common interest groups helps in clustering the communities under a common banner. Further research using data meaning to automate the process has a global aim. With the global of identifying links between international hate and extremes